Duke of Edinburgh Award is a scheme that was founded in 1956 by this guy, Prince Philip. He's the Duke of Edinburgh. The award is separated into three different sections, starting with bronze, then silver, and then moving on to gold. Here's where it gets a little bit more complicated. Within each level of the award, there are different sections that you must complete. One of these sections is volunteering. Most people help out with girl guiding, at their local hospice, or with the boys' brigade. It's really just up to you. Then there's the physical element. If you play volleyball or football, rugby, any sport can count for the physical part of your Duke of Edinburgh. And if you're not that sporty, you can go for jogs or cycles, or even just walking counts for it. And then finally, there's the skill section. For those of you that are creative, or maybe play an instrument, it encourages you to learn a new skill or improve a skill that you already have. For ideas on the kind of things you could do for your sections, then there's so many different options on the Duke of Edinburgh website. Or you could just ask your leader. But there's one section that we're forgetting, and that's the expedition. The best part, in my opinion. As a team, you'll map out an expedition to go on. There are so many different options for you. You could horse ride, kayak, cycle it, but one of the most common options is hiking and camping. And that's what I did. But instead of showing you a load of photos, I thought I'd show you what we actually got up to. Has been pretty crazy to say the least.
Motivator.
Woo!
Ooh, she's always
energy.
Yes. Maddie, what would you class yourself as in the group?
The fat mess who's sweating and wants to die.
Don't get me wrong, Duke is really hard, and sometimes the hills are never ending. But somehow, everyone manages to keep smiling.
If you were to say to me, like, what is Duke of Edinburgh, it'd be this.
Look at your cat.
Oom-pa-pa, oom-pa-pa, that's how it goes.
Expeditions, we've been through almost every type of terrain and every weather condition Scotland could throw at us. We've made some delicious looking gourmet meals, which is always followed by a massive bowl of custard. With your indigestion. No problem.
Don't you feel you're growing up undone? Nothing but those
that is what we're dealing with right now. That is a rock. That is Sean. That is rock hard. That's gonna rip through our tent.
And then there's our singing.
So good, dun dun, so good. I got a you, dun 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 dun.
On the road again.
I can't wait to get on the road again.
So if you're thinking of starting DofE, then I say go for it, because the memories will stay with you forever. And the blisters. If you guys would like to see some more Duke of Edinburgh videos, you can search my name, Jen Ross, on YouTube. All you need to do then is scroll right down to the bottom of my channel where my Duke of Edinburgh video playlist is.